Hello, Baccalaureate Collegiate, and thank you for the great question. Healthcare is the number one matter that people in Newfoundland and Labrador want to talk about. It's the one number one matter on their minds today. But 40% of the entire expenses of government is on healthcare, and we need to make sure that we have the best healthcare available for Newfoundlanders and Labradorians. And today, under our government, we have more doctors and more nurses than we've ever had before. We've expanded the medical school 30% to increase the number of students, with a focus on rural doctors, young doctors who want to have a career, lifelong of giving back to communities in rural parts of our province. We need to continue to work hard to reduce those wait times. And in Newfoundland and Labrador today, we have some of the shortest wait times in Canada. We have shortest wait times in cardiac care. We have the shortest wait times for hip and knee replacement, which is the fastest growing surgery demand in our province today. So we've made great strides to improve healthcare for all Newfoundlanders and Labradorians, but we know we have more work to do. It's a significant amount of expenditure, but we're recruiting and retaining some of the best qualified doctors available anywhere, and we have to keep working towards that.